Hello and welcome to another ASRC Oval Series race. And as you can clearly see, we are at IRP, as they call it. This is actually going to be my first race here. Actually, haven't had a lot of practice leading up to this race. And, yeah, I'm gonna just pretty much do the, I'm just gonna do this race, not exactly cold feet, because I had plenty of practice just now, and I had some practice beforehand, but not a lot. I just, like I said before, I'd been, well, I haven't said before that I was been, or that I was busy, but, I mean, it's just, I haven't had a lot of practice beforehand. Since it is a league weight race, of course, we're gonna qualify, gonna make it count. I think, by looking at things, I think there's around 7 people. So, I mean, there is a good chance of us having a top 5. This track is a little tricky, so attrition may or may not play a role here. Everyone here tends to, you know, keep their nose clean and tends to keep it together, so I'm not exactly gonna count on anyone to, you know, spin out or anything like that, so. But, let's,
Their exit looks clear. Stay behind the line.
Alright, let's go ahead and,
laps to get the job done.
Let's go ahead and get our laps done. Oh no, I put a little bit too much brakes on there.
You've just done a 22.2.
Oops. That pit lane's gonna catch me out.
Speed limit, box in, 30, 100 feet. Box in, 5. Four,
that's more likely going to change my
two,
that position.
Box now.
I must say, that's a pretty good lap time, all things considering how I messed up. It honestly could have been a lot better. I could have actually gotten a 22, I feel like a 22 flat. I could have probably beaten Gardner, but I definitely feel like I could have made up around that, around 2 tenths. not exactly the full 2/10, because that would have put me on theoretical pole right now. I said theoretical pole because both Garretts have yet to qualify. Actually, well, one of the Garretts has. The other one, Streets, has yet to qualify. Okay, that should be his first lap. I'm suspecting to be knocked down to fourth, which is totally fine. Now, part of me wonders if Hess just hit the blue button, or if they messed up their qualifying lap. I'm probably leaning on the latter because it is, as you can see from my lap, it's very easy to bottle it. Well, this race should go pretty relatively fast, all things considering. It's not exactly like the longest track time. And if we stay green for long enough, for a long amount of times, we should be able to do pretty good. We should have one lap. Yeah, what's that? Tires. I think as of right now, I think I'm gonna. I think I'm not gonna take left sides as of right now at this point. Like, say, free. I don't know.
B3, 100 laps.
Kind of depends. If everyone starts pitting under green.
Follow car number 93 in the outside column.
Then that might be something.
Catch up to car number 93.
Yeah, you know what? I think for now, I'm just gonna leave it. I think I needed to do that to unmute the chat, because I think I just had the fucking chat muted the entire time. And I like to keep the chat unmuted, for these races at least.
Okay, Corey, be ready. Nail it. hard. He's still there. He's still with you. Car high, stay low. Keep your line. Keep your line.
I didn't exactly mean to do that, but here we are.
He's still there. Alright, you're outside. Time was 23.1. The car ahead has just done a 22.7.
That was a bad corner.
That's the fastest lap for Young, 22.5. P3, that's your quickest lap in this session. The car in front's lap time is at 22.4. Still there. Still there. Keep this line. Low side's clear. Car inside. P4. Clear inside.
Feels like I'm playing with the big boys right now.
Car on the high side. Still there. Still there. He's still with you. Hold your line. He's still there. He's still there. And still there. Clear on the outside. P5. That lap was a 20. Car on the outside. Still there. He's still there. Clear on the outside.
And I want to stay down here at the bottom for long. Oh shit. Oh no. Fucking hell. Yeah, I know. Sometimes I hate, like, I hate my options of chairs.
Side. Still there. Left side's clear. The gap to Gardner ahead is now 1.4. It's Carlo. He's still with you. He's still with you. The lap time was at 23.3. Hold your line. Still there. Keep your line. He's still there. 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 P7. Still there. He's still with you. Hold your line. Young. Is now the clear down low. Full course caution, watch out. race cars out. Line up single file behind car number 15. We're under caution. Pits closed.
Well, that was just complete horseshit by me.
Full course yellow. Pits are open.
Not gonna lie, that was frustrated driving. Oh god. Okay, yeah. I should have backed off. I didn't want to be in the back of the field and my fucking aggression took
fucking over. Pit lane speed limit is 40 miles per hour. It's fine, you got loads. Box in 5, 4.
Now,
three,
hold on for
2,
a second.
1. Box now.
Well, whoops. Didn't exactly mean to do that, but whatever.
Okay, Corey, get ready. Race will resume at the end of this lap.
I guess I just need to use my other chair, so this fucking shit doesn't happen again. Really, I shouldn't be out there driving.
Let's go.
Like, I don't want to get into it too much.
That was a 23.1.
I mean, don't get me wrong, like, that incident was completely my fault. Like, I was driving too aggressively. And that was totally on me and everything, but... And what I mean is I don't want to get into it much, too much into it is by, what I mean by that is I've been struggling for like my chair situation.
Yeah,
is
Murphy, the head is increasing. It's now
there's this 2.8. One particular, like, the chair I've been racing in for the longest of time has been a wooden chair. And well, that chair in particular doesn't lend to, you know,
okay,
great long-term racing. And this other, in this chair that I'm using right now is a lot more comfortable to sit in or relax in or whatever for long periods of time with racing. The only problem is it's on rolly wheels. You know, fucking wheels or whatever. And,
ahead is now 3.4.
There's just so many other fucking bullshit reasons. I've been trying to use a brick to fucking keep it from rolling them back and all this other things. And I mean, I still want it to be a chair, but yeah.
Pace car is out. Line up single file. Car number 93. Pace car is out. Pits are closed.
Pace car backstretch.
Pits are open. Watch your speed. Box in 1300 feet. You've got loads of fuel. Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now. Streets behind is pitting. Pits are open. Box in 1310 feet. You've got plenty of fuel. Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now. We're going green next time by.
To be fair, I've done all this to myself, so. And I'm not exactly blaming it entirely on the chair or anything like that, but it's like,
green flag.
I don't know, it just, because I don't know, I felt like, I feel like, I could have, you know, not, I could have just ignored it as well, but, so, you know, there's that.
last lap was 23.3. The gap to Gardner in front is now 3.8.
Yeah, part of me wonders about even just completing this race. Because, I mean, in all honesty, I should just be given this place back to the streets. Because I totally wrecked his shit.
The gap to Gardner ahead is increasing. It's now 1.9 seconds. Was a 23.2.
Yeah, the car does not feel comfortable close to the wall.
So Gardner ahead is increasing. It's now 6.6 seconds. That was 23.8. Last lap time was at 24.0.
Whoops. Didn't mean to go that low.
Here, I'll go to the bottom here, Corey. You can have it.
Yeah, I just wanted to be extra cautious.
Now, 9.2.
No, you're fine. No worries.
Stay high. Inside's clear.
It was towing that bad earlier. I feel like shit. And plus, I'm not in a rush or anything, so, I mean, I was totally fine with just sitting back behind him. And plus, these tires are starting to grate. Started to become a cheese grater. Are you smarter than a cheese grater? I am not. How am I reeling Murphy in?
Lap time was 23.4. streets behind us now.
Yeah, I'm braking too much now.
You okay, Brian? Is your car fucked?
Yep.
Oh god.
I don't know if I was naked or something, but I was as far to the wall as I could try to be.
Kind of just did the same thing I did fucking to get me into this mess, but you know what? That's actually. I think actually everything's fine. Everything feels sort of the same.
You've just done a 24.0.
Yeah. If anything, the car feels a bit better. I don't know if that's just a placebo, but...
That lap was a 24.1. The gap to Murphy ahead is now 14 seconds.
I would like there to be a caution now.
That was a 23.5.
Please let there be a caution?
Time was
23.3.
The gap to Murphy ahead is increasing. It's now 16 seconds.
Car outside. He's still there. Clear higher. Car higher. He's still there. Clear on the outside. Car higher.
Okay, Corey, we're in the lucky dog position. Let's put
your clear up high. Stay low. Still there. Still there. Outside's clear. Car on the high side. Still there. High side's clear.
Whoops.
Gap to Gardner ahead is now 18 seconds.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to do something about this chair, because it's already fucking shifted in a position where, like, another it's distracting, damn it.
So Gardner ahead is now 19 seconds. that was 23.3. All right, Corey, you're reeling Gardner in. The gap is 19 seconds.
You're really confusing me there, mate.
You've just done a 23.2.
Oops, I wasn't paying attention. Yep, that even got me more wheel damage. That was just full on me not paying enough attention to the road. It's fine, it's totally fine.
Still there. Keep this line. Keep your line. Hold your line. He's still there. He's still there. Outside's clear.
That lap was a 24.5. Last lap was a 23.5. That lap time was 23.5. Time was at 23.6. You've just done a 23.3. Next car is Murphy. That was a 23.7. Last lap time was at 23.5. Time was 23.6. Lap time was 24.0. That lap time was 23.5.
My chair's moving back. Like, I've tried so many ways of, like, propping the brick against, like, the chair, like, underneath it and stuff like that and everything, and I guess it's just, it doesn't work. Like, slowly and slowly, I'm having to, like, fucking stretch out my legs more and more. And it's pissing me off!
car on the outside. Clear on the outside.
Man, I honestly didn't mean to block him like that, but the fucking car really wants to drift up like that. I guess I've been wanting running the natural line.
Last lap was at 23.7. You've just done a 24.0.
My God!
Car on the high side. Keep your line. Still there. We'll clear high. Stay low. He's still there. He's still with you. Keep your line. Clear outside.
Your lap time was at 24.6. Just done a 23.8. That lap was a 23.7.
That's not true, dumbass!
Two laps left. Flag one more lap.
Good win, Brian. That was fun, mate.
Seventh position. That's it. We're done. Speed limit.